Hey everybody, this is part two of my video on five-lets. Today I'm going to show you how you can orchestrate the rudiment on the drum set and use it as an idea for drum fills. Okay, so there are endless possibilities to how you can go about orchestrating a rudiment on the drum set. With the five-let today, I'm going to play it as follows. So the right-hand lead five-let will be, and the left-hand lead five-let